examine just what made this Army team click. Cahill's plans called for a simple offense resting on perfect execution. Here's a sparkling 70-yard scoring run by West Point halfback John Peduto. It marked the opener against Kansas State. Explosiveness on offense, too. Here, sophomore quarterback Lindell whips one to Terry Young. Experimenting had to go on in the new Army backfield. And in the same game, we see sophomore Jim O'Toole at quarterback. He gets one off to Gary Steele. That's good for 19 yards. Again in this opening phase, it's Lindell rolling out and passing to Carl Wessner. This time it's O'Toole, handling himself nicely and hitting Charlie Jarvis for a touchdown. Explosiveness. Here the Army team springs Peduto loose for another scoring romp. 31 yards to a touchdown. Army's new team seemed to be following General Ridgway's famous maxim, be aggressive, and then more aggressive.